Hello everyone. So, I got cut off in my last game. And taking his time reloading. Where am I? Oh, we're back here. So down at the enemy really creepily. Okay, so I was having a fight along the way there. I need these for the other dude. So if you saw the last video, which is 22 minutes, just... don't you must be able to run now? So I did this before, and then I was in the middle of a fight with the other three, but further along, after just having fought the mages. Ah, come on, totally missed. Did I keep that kite up? Where's it seen if I'm more than I am? So basically we've got to go and fight those mages again, or fight in the same place where the mages were, should I say, because it doesn't necessarily mean it's going to be mages again. It's the first time I've had a crash on Skyrim in years. In fact, it's the first time on this computer. Oh, we've got three. And that means, yeah, here we go. Did ya? Morag Tong, eh?
That'll teach you.
That's my writ of execution. Man of a writ of execution, Morag. The aforementioned personage has been marked for execution as a member of an unlawful guild of assassins in accordance with the lawful tradition and practice of the Marathon Guild. Bearer of this non-disputable document is official sanctioned license to kill the aforementioned person. Personage. Got on many of their stuff. I need to fight. Morag Tong. I like that one as well. Got another one up there. There she is. Dead Morag Tong. Okay. Oh, there it is. So what we were doing was just heading on to Myrwatch. Put these ones here. And this is where we were last time. Approximately here. Fighting these dudes. Oh, I missed again. My archery has really gone bad lately. Right through the sky.
Teamwork right there.
Yeah, supposed to set the one over here. You did. Right, that's the last of the baddies. Let's grab that. wonder why they put new route in the middle, it's so noisy and irritating. Look at this stuff. Get to the chest. So we chop the. Five elven bows, eh? Then the other two, okay. The stuff that they have. Let's go see Myrwatch. Putting that off. Super snooty he is, but you know, family's family. Nice to be able to run around and not have to deal business. You know, the effect of so. You never get in there quick enough. The runner coming up, man.
Where does that lazy steward of mine? I'm running low.
Yeah, I know you have been.
If you have any with you, I'll buy them. Otherwise, I can tell you where you might find one. Excellent. I'll take it. Here, have some septums. Mostly staffs. They're my specialty.
I'm actually going to buy some of the enchanted ones, bro. What's he got? He's got a grand. So, I want an enchanted. As I should. No, what weapons would he want? Just to buy Chris and me out. Out we go. They still didn't fix this, which is odd. You know, because it's been this way since, well, at least since Legendary in 2012. Stay tuned. How can they get it faster than me? Got Serana this time. So where is... Don't ask for one of them again.
Defeating Mir, perhaps later. Now I have a slightly more personal request.
You see,
I'm a collector of stuffs, magical stuffs, in particular those made by Azra Nightwielder. Through some divinations, I believe I've located one. If you retrieve it, I'll give you a staff of my own making. Nightwielder's creations don't really hold up in comparison to what can be made today, but they have a sentimental value for it. You understand?
Understand that. Stuff is the stuff enchanter. This is where one of the black boxes is. One of the black boxes right there. There's the last stuff enchanter. Looks around. That's very cool. You know the costume. So where do we gotta go to get this? Ingvild. Now that is a good one. Find a copy of the Wolf Queen Volume 6. So look at this map. What wolf coming around the surface. It's not showing up on this map either, it's been ages since we've been up there. So it must be in Skyrim, I missed it, I can see on the map. Aye. Get out of here. Yeah, they should fix that, like, really. I know they're never going to. But having to keep going in and out to get the quest. Am I not getting attacked by a dragon? No, my dear. Okay. Let me see how far I've gone on that. Thirty, okay. So I've got 2 days. I'm really getting back into playing my Skyrim now. I'm enjoying it. Right. So, let's have a look at the map. What's this? Not inbuilt, there, I've got the staff. Okay. And where's the other one? Copy the wolf grounds of Farcreath. Isn't that, is that it? Oh, it's Riverwood. Oh, I don't have the house there now. Which means that Pine Watch. Let's go for this boat. You must get on with the Nords and the Dwarves. You can, well, you know, maybe you can get on with the Nords, but currently, I haven't got to sell them. How much do I weigh? Oh, I do have stuff to sell. So, but what have I got to sell? I've got a couple of days of daggers. Lock of stuff here, yeah, okay.
Move on, then. I have nothing to say.
Then you got nothing to say.
There is no trust for Kashi in this place. But, look at me.
Let's go and buy some notebooks on the road. Have you got now? Oh. So much just says 904. Okay. Just pick up some. Oh, that's pretty big. Person for person. You want a water breather? Yeah, you do. Or you can afford that sort of thing if you want it. Alright, I'll leave you at that. Thank you. There's another one there. Catman. So. What we'll do is we'll go to Helyak, which is my old house before I moved into Myrwatch. From this you have to build yourself. Go to Helyak and then down to Farcreath Tavern. That was a joke. You're not messing with me, bro. No. So new. And this one, that one's out. Oh my god. These are just some maps. Yeah. So bleak. So no, I'm not getting in the way. I'll move out. Better? Yep, make it down. Go. Sing a song for us.
Of course. Anything you like. Yes.
The tale reminds me of the north.
Go on, get on with it.
Solstein, rife with freezing cold weather, full of unfriendly creatures.
Our hero claims a warrior's heart. I tell you the
all this stuff.
With a voice wielding power of the ancient Nord art. Believe, believe the dragonborn comes. It's an end to the evil of all Skyrim's foes.
What have we got in here? Yes, it's you worse to have that. We need that for moving around the other place. Oh, that person's a blood. How many potions do I have on me now? I've got three now.
Beware, beware, the dragonborn comes. For the darkness has passed, and the...
What a snooze. Ah, there we go. There they are. So, Dragonbane, that's living in Ebbers of Harkon's Sword, written on Harkon's Sword. Have we got that bow in here? There's a Nightingale blade. There's a Nightingale bow here. Those red hot swords. Not much. A spellbreaker. Okay. Some of the bloggers heard. Another visage, so this is all obviously Princess Grace is a famous for her boots. Ancient family, little scale. I want that bow.
Reminds me of the northern part of Southern.
So, oh, I haven't got those other Dawn Guard ones. That's good. Let's just retake it.
Freezing cold weather and full of unfriendly creatures.
Right, that boat, unless it's on the wall. Upper row. Malkath Guard Shield. Solitude Guard Shield. Wetland Guard Shield, I can do a bit more. I have it in there. Bow's empty. Which bow? Oh, I have an issue now, Spigax. End up chanting another one. Yeah, chaos damage. Oh, yeah. Chaos damage and the notched pickaxe. Oh, then my empty. So is that where the bows are? No. That's where the dinosaur are. Now have we got that arrow, that bow in here? Oriel's bow, there it is. That's what I was looking for. Okay. What's on that? 7:32 p.m. I don't remember sleep yet. Back to Myrwatch. Oh, there's the spider control rod. Dawnbreaker. Right. All this stuff on my trophies. I'm gonna have to move them to Malkath. Not to Malkath. Myrwatch.
What do you need, my friend?
I have nothing, my brother. Have you got any kind of carriers? Okay. I don't know by how much. So we'll head on back to Myrwatch. Which is, not too far. Head on back to Myrwatch. Put whatever stuff that I've got that's for there on the weapon rack. Those guard shears and the Nightingale blade. I should have got the Nightingale bow as well. Okay, she's not still outside, is she? Sophie, she should be inside here asleep. Let's check on her first. So I don't want to run around that swamp at night. So it is a bit dangerous. I get that nobody can actually get in today. Yeah, she should be in bed asleep. What time?
Did you bring me anything? What is it? Thanks.
You're such a... You need a brother, don't you? Time is it? Yeah, it is time for bed, Sophie, but whatever. I like to stay up because I'm a bad father. What's the walking the world for you, whatever? Just giving her away the baddest dagger. Careful, that's it. Oh. but I'll have to use the ones that have what they say there. Man Sergeant the Greater. Well done. Use the Church of God. Okay. Just an injury. So now it goes on there, and there's this in the other. That's all your spell, yeah. Yeah. There we go. Then we've got, what else have we got? Oh yeah, Dawn Guard stuff. What have we got? Wait, what is this spell of the Dawn Guard? Is it over in this one? Yeah, there's a Dawn Guard. What have we got here? Bloodsay, Soulrender, Glass Brother, Star Prince, Dwarf and Black Bull, Fate, I have that. I think I have the Soulrender in that as well. So that means that armor there, shoot one of those. Pluscar Blade, Champion's Guzzle, I destroyed it. To get Chaos Enchantment, Shimmer Delicious. Okay, it's just offload. Dwemic here? Oh, I might see it there. I'm just chucking it in front of the smelter. There we go. Two heart stars. Here, we've got four heart stones. Six. Put those ones. And enchanted staffs. Oh, I've got Dawnbreaker as well. So I can enchant that. I think I can. Check. I won't do it now. Oh yeah, I can enchant. A long hand. Awesome. So I think I'm gonna go for that sort of thing there. Well, that must have been done. Nope. No more arcs. Long hammer. And then okay, this is sure it's my spell. Didn't I bring Spellbreaker? Yeah. Various shield, I can't because I got the ground target of blooded. It's a rat, has this. What's in here? Wait, there's more potions now. Right, which means the spell control rat. What's this? Surely Spellbreaker's in here somewhere, no? There is one of my supports, Bloods. Oh, shut up, you witch. What's there? What's that? Well, I mean, it is a Daedric artifact. Okay. That's pretty good, actually.
Could seriously be doing with him. Doing up now.
So we've got Markov guard shield, Solitude guard shield, Wagman guard shield. So they go in to the house, Shadowfoot Sanctum. We have the Thieves Guild in Riften. And see if Sylphin's gone to sleep. She should be sleeping. If she's not sleeping, I'm gonna tell her a little bit. What about Sylphin?
Did you need something, Papa?
Yes, Pa.
Go on then. Go to sleep. Go to bed. It's 1:48 a.m. Just stood there being petulant. That's like my real father. Oh, we've got a baddie. What is it? Where the hell is it? See the maggot. Oh, what is that? That's a legendary dragon. He's draining. Look at him draining my stamina. I'm my magic here, I gotta kill this sucker and you maggot. Daedric Mace? I bet she's still stood there.
Yeah.
How did I know? She's not going to obey me at all. So we'll shut this stage from this up. I have to bring that in. There's no way I can shut that. Start again. Stage written this. I mean, they're not very good. They don't look very good, but they're worth a lot of money. Okay, and we've got Simba.
Go and build a town in the middle of a swamp.
It's good itself, I suppose, in the sea. Not much safe. There it is. Oh, she's stood there. Yeah, keep your eye in the safe on right there, Sophie. We're gone. So where are we going again? The Wood Queens and Fog Reef. Yeah, so okay, we're gonna do Fog Reef first. Most of the last city is just sit there. Gathering a dead dragon. So Farcruth Watchtower is miles away, isn't it? Where is it? Yeah. Exactly put by orcs. remember rightly. That's a great mission. It's for the night. Yes. Nice boiler. Nice, straight away. I must have chucked all this stuff. I did, like you can tell. There it is. What was that? Get into this.
Warlocks practice all sorts of foul sorcery. You should proceed with caution.
They're freaking late, huh? Of course, just proceeding. Nobody goes to the other end of the country. Ah! Power. Oh, that looks class with that big, big steel dagger on the side. I'm not carrying a dagger now, but it's giving away a dagger. So we've got to get out with the staff. So, okay, there's one over one. More felt than I know. 40%, so we're gonna get. Let's hit that one. I'm not sure. Show those insights yet. In your vid. I'm not sure, so. How is it? Okay. This tower's high up, isn't it? Because there's a cave. Oh, not a cave, but a path of records. Throg crept up here or something. So I haven't discovered. So if I go and discover it, I can get back to it. Oh, a shriek went basking. That's a good one to play. Let's just magic our way all the way up here. So the closest we can get to it is fine. We have to fight up there. Well, it's that outrun blister in there would be.
Despite the foul beatings that infest this planet, I'm certain you'll find plenty of deaths to make it worth our time.
Let me get up this thing. Can we get up this thing? Oh, discovering your field. I know I should have carried on. I'll end up having to go up the way that I should have. Oh, maybe not. get in? That's the question. Yeah, another character. Ah, there is. Let's just turn the horse around so we can see any bears. Is it starting? Might have walked in and it didn't cast it. Oh, it did. Back down. There's some bright in there. This one is a bunch of ghosts. So close. So close to missing. Let's check up here if there's something. I don't think this is where it meant to go, but there's the ghost. There's another one. Okay, so we've got this quest to do now. As well as triumphing. Because it's been sent to this. Sent to the Stroger crypt, which I haven't discovered yet. And to be honest, it's not somewhere you have either from, even which you have done it. No, it just seems to be fairly neutral. Just going to check everything. Boy, ghosts and undead would need some food. I suppose things could keep well in the cold. The ghost. That means there's gonna be more drugs. This one didn't make it, obviously. Just recast. Oh, it's a drug. It's your death. There we go. Yeah, that's where we go, isn't it? It's two at least. What's the other one? What's the celebrity standard on that? So I think this is where Iskrimar is. Oh, not Iskrimar then. One of Iskrimar's sons, I think it was there. Probably it is in the place. One of his journals, there is. The throne room, eh? We're moving up on the world. Well, I don't see any thrones. Let's give me stuff music. Run out just at the right time, so I'm not. Alright, let's stop sneaking. So if I own Dell's got. That's the other one. No, it isn't. I think it's Skillet. So I assume that the other one will go down here, because there's a door behind there, isn't there? Yeah. So, we're going to have to obviously get another one of these. Right, let me see her again. Oh! 15, I don't know where I am. What's that? Turn to Vekkel! I didn't even know it. spoke to him, but well, because everything goes. So soon, Becca. So I want to talk to Nellos yet. Terms of Becca, so where do we find Becca? Let's see. It was Vekka. Vika. Oh! That's him, isn't it? Yeah. Right, well, I'm going to go here for a second. Gotta get out first, sir. There should be a quicker way out, surely. I don't know where you pulled that lever. Right. It's wrong if there's no shortcut out, we should go all the way over there. Because that doesn't have a pin. Pull that over and I'm hoping that goes. Good. You get an arse, breath on. There we are, fast way out. Reckle the man, that's the guy in the bar. In the thief skills, in the record flagon. That's where he killed the person.
Warlocks practice all sorts of foul sorcery. We should proceed with caution.
You do that every time. It's just the same thing, they do it after we've got out. Well, it's not that we are getting out, to be honest. Which way is out? Then you go out. My blood stopped. Yeah. Oh, we might as well find that stand on stone. Well, what's going on? Yeah. We're going down this way. I can see this arch as well. I've got a standard stone over here somewhere. Oh, I know. There's much more ice there. It's up there. Can I get to it? Oh, what have we got? Ah! So it's up there, isn't it? You get up? Yeah, okay. We've got a boat there. So. I have to fight some brace for me. Where's the dang stone? I quickly found it. Yeah, my priest is safe. Right, but where's the stone? Is it up on that? Oh, it's right at the end there. Okay, forget it. Let's just go back to the maze. Because you would die. So I can't bother hanging out.
And we go and see our old pal Vehicle or Vehicle or whatever his name is. Okay. Let's not fall off. Well,
I'm glad that I'm finally traveling with someone who has seen this come. My last boat was a girl who's trying to tackle an entire fort of the mountains.
So we've got two boats ahead.
Restoration is a perfectly valid school of magic, and
yeah.
Don't let anyone tell you otherwise.
Oh, it is, yeah. It's perfectly valid. No problem. Don't use it. No problem.
May your neck, Archmage or not, looks like you're still in one piece. And more importantly, so is the book. Thank you. Excellent. I'll start translating it. Shouldn't take me more than a day or two. There are more books to be recovered and secured here in the Arcadian.
Then he pressed the wrong button, man.
I scribbled down the last place I had heard about. Check it out, but be careful. I only just got my hands on it. I can only work so quickly.
Right, sir. So. Now we want to go out this way. What time is it? It's daytime. And then, I have to see our pal Vekan. Because I've got stuff to hand back in anyway. I didn't know I had a quest from him to find any books anyway. So, what's going on? Blackbar metering, yeah. Those blackbars are dodgy. Super dodgy.
Back from the job.
Yeah. Let me talk to you. Thank you. What? So, let's have a look at these. He's earned as Joanna.
To me,
it's just us there.
Only rumors. He used to have a home in Dawnstar until they burned it down. The people say he was doing unspeakable experiments on reanimation. Rituals only a necromancer would perform. After he made for Ingvild, he was never heard from again. Good. I was hoping you hadn't forgotten about it. As promised, here's your payment for bringing them to me. You got it as part of a fair trade from the client. I haven't seen so much celebrating in years. Mercer is dead. We have the new guildmaster. And things are finally looking up. Business is booming. Coin is flowing and everyone seems content. As things keep going our way. A new chapter in the Thieves' Guild is being written this day. We all owe it to you. Many thanks.
You're welcome.
All right.
Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.